For those that have seen Lolo Ferrari, there is chance that her image will never leave you. The former glamour model and porn star was star of Channel 4's eclectic Eurotrash in the 90s, but her death in 2000 has always been shrouded in mystery, with the finger being pointed at her husband. Lolo, whose real name was Yves Valois, underwent 22 breast enlargement operations, and she could claim place in the Guinness Book of Records after she went from 37D to 54K by the time she was 33 years old. She met and married her husband, Eric Veen, when she was in her early 20s, and he became the architect of her transformation. Over 5 years, she had a series of operations that altered her face and figure forever, with her implants being designed by an engineer that worked on Boeing 747s. Speaking about her ballooning assets, Lolo said that her breasts represented maternity and childhood innocence. While she was quite an exuberant presence in real life, her death has been rather murky, with fingers being pointed in various directions. Lolo passed away on March 5, 2000 of suspected drug overdose, but there has always been question as to whether it was suicide or murder. Her mother, Catherine Valois, has been very public with her suspicions that Lolo's husband Eric had more than hand in her dying, which is a premise that he has always denied. Lolo had reportedly been suffering from depression in her later years after the public became tired of what she had to offer. She began living in fear of crazed fans trying to puncture her breasts, and had also developed fear of flying, as she was convinced that her breasts could explode. By the time of her death, Lolo had been dabbling with prostitution and pornography, with her husband being found guilty of pimping her. After she was found dead at her home in Grasse on the French Riviera, first autopsy concluded that she had died of an overdose of antidepressants and tranquilizers, with her death being ruled as suicide. Lolo's parents were not convinced, and they pushed for second autopsy 2 years later. This found that she had maybe died from mechanically induced suffocation. Eric was subsequently arrested after being suspected of causing her death and went on to spend 13 months in prison. After declaring his innocence on several occasions, another medical analysis of Lolo's body was done, and this time the result cleared her husband of all charges, leading to his release in 2007. The actual cause of death still remains mystery, 20 years after the passing of Lolo Ferrari.